Hello everyone, welcome to Pets Professors. Today I'm going to teach you how to teach your budgie step up. Keep anything that your budgie loves as a reward, for example pearl millet, coriander or spinach. My budgie Jasper here loves pearl millet, so I will use that as a reward. First you have to gain trust of your budgie. The link to that video is in the description box. The trick is to bring your finger slowly under his belly and show him the treat with your other hand and bring it closer to his beak but out of his reach. Now to get the treat, he will step up on your finger near his belly. The moment he does so, reward him quickly. Now you can see to get the treat, he stepped up on my finger. After doing it for 3 to 4 times, add the verbal cue step up the moment you bring your finger closer to him. Eventually fade out the treat hand. Just bring your finger near him and say step up and he will do so. But don't forget to reward your budgie. Now you can see I'm only bringing my finger forward but not the treat hand. As soon as he has stepped up, I gave him the treat. Be patient with your budgie while training him because it takes time for him to understand our language or what we want him to do. But when they do, they will amaze you with their intelligence. See how confident Jasper has become. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe Pets Professors.